deal is what, people? It's your boy Rebel, a.k.a. Shy. We in the mall right now asking people a couple questions. So we got Rochelle here. Rochelle, do you know what March 14th is? No idea. March 14th is a man's holiday called Steak and a BJ Day. It's an official holiday. Look it up on the internet. Find out about it. So what do you feel about that? Do you think men should have that holiday? Women have every other holiday on lock, though, right? You don't think so? Valentine's Day, who gets the candy, the car, the flowers, all of that? Rain?
So, but yeah, sure, I don't mind.
They should, and this is our day, so.
Okay, explain to
me what that is. It's a guy's holiday where we get to do what we want and get a steak and a BJ. A steak and a BJ, that's what it's called, steak and a BJ day. March 14th, look it up if you don't know. So, how do you feel about that? No, say what you want to say. This is uncut raw, baby. We're going in.
They shouldn't get the
hopes up. All right, guys. You heard it here from Rochelle. Don't get your hopes up.
Hey, hurry up.
All right, we're back. We got Lydia here, and I'm going to ask her the question. See, find out how she feels. So,
Subway.
Do you know what March 14th is?
That's my birthday. That's Amanda's birthday.
Okay, besides that, do you know what March 14th is?
No, maybe, let me see, March. St. Patrick, maybe?
No,
I don't know. I'm a drunk, so I wouldn't know.
Alright, March 14th is the man's official man's holiday of State
of
BJ.
Oh my God.
How do you feel about that?
No, they need to change it around and make it the mom's day. No, what's it called?
You got Mother's Day. You got birthday, anniversary, Christmas, Valentine's Day, all Sweetest Day, or however you say that. I don't know about them. Them all the holidays that women have. Why
can't they
have
one? Well, maybe they deserve
one,
yeah.
We do.
I'm thinking of my dad and my brother, so yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Maybe not for you though.
And then how do you feel about the name of it though?
What is it called?
Steak and a BJ Day.
Steak and a BJ Day.
Steak and a BJ.
Oh, one of those things.
How you feel about that?
No.
This is why it's a man's holiday. It was man-made for men, because if we let women name it, it would have been called something else, and we would have got a bunch of shit that we don't want.
Well, 98% of men are a-holes.
Yeah, and 98% of women are too. So I mean, what's the difference?
They suck ass.
So you don't agree with thinking of BJ?
No. Just the name of it,
and
that's the end of it.
You agree with the date, but not the name.
Yeah, the guy's point of view.
All right. We're here at AT&T. I got my man Z here, and I'm about to ask him the question. So, have you heard what happens on March 14th? Anybody know what March 14th is?
No, it's March 14th.
March 14th is the official man's holiday. It's called Steak and a BJ Day.
Steak and a BJ?
Yeah.
I'm doing.
It's official. I mean, go on the internet, look it up. It's official. March 14th. It's a man's holiday. So how do you feel about taking a BJ day?
Sounds like I should have known about this sooner.
Exactly. This is what I'm talking about. Now, I got it up on the website. I'll need an info for that later to look it up. But a lot of ladies are disputing it. How do you feel about that?
I feel ladies going to be ladies. They want to talk a little bit.
Yeah.
But only power I have is ain't nothing worse than a bad BJ and a bad steak. It could be either a really great day or a really bad day.
Right. Well, I would just say at least you try and if you participate, because a lot of ladies out there don't think we should have the day, but they got Valentine's Day, anniversary, birthday. Every other day, holidays are a lot for them.
That is a great day.
But they don't want us to have our day. So every man, get out there, celebrate it, tell your girl about it, tell everybody about it. March 14th. Steak and a BJ Day.
Already.
It's official from the AT&T team.
Yes, indeed.
And we're back with another person interview. This is my friend Annette. And Annette, I'm going to ask you the question you've been dying here. Do you know what March 14th is?
No.
We got to change this, people. March 14th is Steak and a BJ Day.
Really?
Yeah. How do you feel about it? It's the official man's holiday. How do you feel?
Sure, men should use a holiday.
Oh my God, I love it. You're the first person that says it.
Really?
Yeah.
or they say, you know, make it have a holiday, but they don't like the name. So you're all for Sacred BJ.
Sure.
This is something you're going to promote and celebrate.
How are you going to celebrate?
Taking a BJ, I mean, with a couple beers.
Yeah, I think it's like a great day.
Good, alright. We got the stamp of approval on Taking a BJ Day from Annette. Thank you, Annette. We love you for your honesty. Thumbs up, people. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're here with Rachel, and I'm going to pose the question to her now. Rachel, do you know what March 14th is?
March 14th, 3 days before I'm normally supposed to be drunk.
Also a very good answer. No, it is March 14th is National Men's Holiday, our first holiday, it's Taking a BJ.
You know, I heard that as a joke at one point. Tell me that's not serious.
It's real. Get on the internet, people, research it, look it up. It's real. Taking a BJ Day, March 14th. How do you feel about it?
What do I get when we have like a National Woman's Day?
Every other day is Women's Day.
That's not true. The guys will sit there and go, here, I'm going to jump on that, and then you can jump on mine. It doesn't work that way, okay?
Well, I mean, you have Valentine's Day.
Wait a minute, I cook. How many times you've seen me, you know I cook.
Well, I mean, but you're an exception to the rules. Your husband's a happy man, that's why you have all that jewelry and stuff that you
have. He is a very friggin' happy man.
So do you agree with making a BJ? Okay, well, Hallmark, y'all need to get on your job. Call me. We'll put something together. So you're all for taking the meeting.
Sure. Now, can we get something like Pooch and a Cuddle Day? Like,
that's Valentine's Day or Sweetie's Day or anniversary or your birthday. It's all the same.
That's the sex for anything day. Valentine's Day is you either try to get laid, you make an effort, or you have fun with yourself day.
Well, women have all of the houses. I think we deserve this enough. Which we're going to proclaim this.
Your dad. Thank you. Father's Day.
Father's Day? Yeah, but I got to celebrate that on my own. With me and kids. I got to celebrate that one on my own. So,
okay. I'm fine with it. Totally fine with it.
So what do you think about the name? Some people don't like the name.
Her sweet and cute voice. I like Remedy.
See, this is why we like her. She's not going to hold any punches, people. She'll give it to you, damn it, the way she feels. So thumbs up for Sacred BJ Day for you.
Yes, but do I also get steak?
Yeah, why not? I'm not opposed to that. Share the steak, fine.
That's fine, then. I just like the food part.
All right, well, you heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen. Rachel's on board for Sacred BJ Day. Thank you.